crash on the highway led to two lanes of traffic being closed. Eyewitness News crews were on the scene at 95 South in Attleboro near Route 1. This happened around 1 o'clock this morning. It appears the crash involved at least two vehicles, and we are still waiting to hear back from Massachusetts State Police on whether or not there were any injuries or what caused the crash. We'll bring you those details as soon as they come into our newsroom.